Gargon was angered at this delicate display, and he cast a great spell so the angel would stay. The angel resisted, lamenting and wailing, but Gargon persisted, his evil prevailing. They spun and they twirled all through the night and finally reached the northern light.